and we're out there right now. We're evaluating the scene. We are a member of the major crash the assistance team, MCAT, and they're out there as well, helping us, helping to evaluate the situation to get to the bottom of what happened. As was pointed out, in the coroner will tell you with regards to the driver of the Jeep Wrangler, and if you see the Jeep Wrangler, you'll see it's not a surprise that that individual is not with us. But the children, we don't want to be presumptive as to saying much other than everybody's alive that was on the school bus, and obviously we want to pray for the children, and the hope is that everybody's fine.
There was a complete range of emotions. Some of the kids were upbeat, jovial, as if they just got off a ride at Great America, and other kids were asking for their mother or father and wanted to go home.
Right.
But when engaged in conversation with these kids and asking them questions about hobbies and sports, they changed the page really quick and were very upbeat and would smile and engage you in conversation.
At this time, we have no specifics on injuries to report. Some of the, as I stated, 23 were just transported via the school bus. The other individuals were placed on backboards with C-collars and transported to the hospital in an ambulance. But we don't have specific injuries at this time.